I struggle with a lot, and I know each one of the mayors do. It's the worst part of our day when you get a text from your police chief that says, "Man, I'm really sorry to inform you. Last night there was a shooting. We arrived at the scene. The victim was on the ground with 3 bullet holes in his head. There are no witnesses." And this repeats itself over and over and over again. And so one of the things we have challenges with is trying to figure out a way, as Mayor Yorkhorst said, how do you figure out how to get more kids graduating rather than dropping out? How do you provide more recreation? How do you provide more after-school services? How do you provide more jobs so that we can move out of this cycle that we're in that's ending in death and create a cycle that begins and ends in opportunity? And that continues to be a very, very serious challenge for us as mayors. And then I would argue it's a national, this is a national crisis. This is not just a local crisis. The other day, when Orlando took place, all of a sudden that shooting, which took place inside of a city, became a national crisis. That was an awful thing that should have never happened. But since Orlando, 500 people have been killed on the streets of America, just since Orlando. And that happens every day, and it's relentless, and it goes on. About 40 people have been killed on the streets of America. We have to continue to work on violence, all of its iterations, all of the things that help create the environment for violence to grow in, and try to create a better pathway for all of our citizens.